For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Sanjay Leela Bhansali is gearing up for the release of his historic period film Padmavati, which is based on a real story. The story of the fort of Chittor, which is the capital of Mewar. Sprawling over 700 acres, this fort reflects grandeur and splendor at its best. During the 12th and 13th century, many invaders tried to capture this fort. One such invader was Alauddin Khilji, who had ulterior motives of capturing the beautiful Queen Padmavati years ago. Raja Ratan Singh Rawal had defeated Malkham Singh and won Padmavati's hand in marriage. Padmavati's beauty was the talk of the town, and so Alauddin Khilji wanted to lay his hands on her. But despite trying for many months, he was not successful thanks to the brave soldiers. Then he decided to use deceit. He sent a message to the King Ratan Singh stating that we have heard a lot about the beauty of Queen Padmavati, and if you let us see the queen once, then we will leave. Hearing this, they were quite antagonist, but later they decided to find a smart way to walk around this, and they showed Khilji the queen's face in a mirror. But seeing her, he was so smitten by her beauty that he immediately arrested Ratan Singh and laid a condition that if Queen Padmavati surrendered herself to Khilji, then he would release Ratan Singh. The queen then stated that before surrendering herself and her 700 maids, she wished to meet her husband. Khilji accepted. And then the next morning, along with 700 maidens, she ensured that the brave soldiers do reach the place. Not together, they freed King Ratan Singh from captivity. Seeing him cheated, the Sultan ordered his army to attack Chittor. It was then that Padmini decided to do Juhar. Along with Queen, other maids too decided to follow suit. A fierce battle ensued, but after winning it, when Alauddin entered the fort, he found no women alive as all of them had committed Juhar. The brave soldiers of Chittor too had lost their lives, and so even after capturing the fort, Alauddin was never a winner in a true sense. Well, such an intense story, and when Sanjay Leela Bhansali is gearing up for its release, it will indeed be a compelling watch. Hena.